has become very clear over the last 12 months that international cooperation to developing countries is not keeping pace with the rise in extreme weather events and the tragic impact of the COVID-19 pandemic. International cooperation can have a powerful influence on reducing disaster losses in countries trying to eradicate poverty. Now is the time to put words into action, because only together can we make progress towards a safer and more resilient planet.